I started talking shit back recently. It's kind of fun, but they're crazy. So they come up with way better shit to say than I.
So what are we training to do?
What are we training?
To ride a bike backwards.
So you want to be a backwards rider.
She wants to be a backwards rider.
She wants. You know what? I'm gonna allow her. Should I allow her? Is it up to me? Should I allow her to be a backwards rider? Or is that, you know, that's something that she can say and that she can do? Of course. She can do it, but I'll be here to support her in that, and that I'll have no problem. As long as she's committed and she has the interest, I won't have no problem. She already has her t-shirt right now. I had to give her my t-shirt. I was wearing that. And she it's not even brand new. So she can't even wait. And that's another very interesting aspect of this. And so I'm going to take her on. We're going to take the challenge. You're going to see us on the street and practicing and training in a safe environment every single day, every week. If it's up to us. You know, I need to break myself too, so, you know, on the rainy days. So, but you'll see us, and we'll see you guys later, and I'll see you guys back real soon. You know, the Backwards Rider Fitness Training Power Program. Thank you, Ashley. All right.
They taste like canned green beans.
Yeah, they sure do.
And I haven't had canned green beans since I was
was probably in my elementary school cafeteria, and it brings me back there in a way that I don't love.
Would your mom, this food has a tremendous potential to be wonderful, but at the same time being balanced and being good for you. But he served canned beans, which was a total mistake, a total wrong decision.
Potato sauce, I think it's pretty good, actually. I think it's a big plate of food. It's almost maybe too much. I think it's not your best choice when it comes to, you know, thinking about how to serve. The way it's served is an incredibly important component in this one.
I gave it to win the whole thing, go home as a different person. I'm able to change my life and change my family's life. But I feel like I'm doing a good job.
Go to the car, thank you.
Yeah.
A lot of foot traffic tonight. I was like, okay, we're with all the people. This is not what LA wants, I guess.
I'm thinking this, I'm going on the corner and offering samples.
So, we have to make some changes real quick.
Sinners and Saints, get your samples of mac and cheese and barbecue brisket.
So, we start peddling.
I can tell you a bit more about that if you're hungry.
Can I offer any of you guys a sample of falafel?
A little bit of breakfast sandwich.
Thanks, I'll do it too.
Chicken and yogurt and a green chili ginger garlic base.